The Ford Middle East team is delighted to be here today with Zulekha Hospital and support them with the launch of their yearly campaign, Pink It Now. In fact, Ford has been very active in the fight against breast cancer since 1993. And over a decade ago, we have intensified our efforts and created Where Is In Pink. Where Is In Pink aims to support survivors and co-survivors in their fight against breast cancer. In fact, we also believe that early detection can save lives. Here in the Middle East, we work with over 130 models of courage, women and men, and supported them and empowered them in their fight against breast cancer. We couldn't be any prouder of our partnership with Zulekha. In fact, we also offered hundreds of mammograms, and we wish them best of luck in their campaign this year.
Discover the ultimate healthcare experience.